very enlightening for all of us to have a view of the industry. Ma'am very well mentioned about the upcoming competition in the healthcare industry, marketing strategies being used, and she also mentioned that clinical parameters are very important for healthcare business but are yet not valued as much as they should be. And I guess a learning for all of us, especially the young professionals here, she's given us that we should not make any compromises, should not go for any shortcuts, and should stay committed and give our best to make healthcare better each day. Once again, I thank you, ma'am, for your precious words. Now, may I invite Sri M.N. Mehta, Trustee Secretary, to give his presidential address.
Madam Bihari, Dr. Gupta, Dr. Kaushik, Dr. Santosh, all distinguished participants, students. When I sit here, I set myself three tasks, although I must concentrate on three things. One is to make an important announcement for Aichmar. This is the 3 decades of our work. And second was to say something about the topic of the conference. And third was to paraphrase what the chief guest says. These are basically three things. And, I thought, let me begin with the last and not spoil your flavor. Ms. Jahabia mentioned, as a personal journey, as an entrepreneur, as a businesswoman, as a professional, how to change the hospital. And cited a case that the ballooning time has been reduced from 90 minutes to 75 minutes. Something of this nature, let me tell you a story, just to add to that. Dr. Venkata Swami of the Arvind Care, Eye Care, had the mission to provide quality care, cost-effective care to the poor. Free to people, some people, and then cross-subsidized from the rich. And how to scale up? This man is a retired person, and then he set up this Arvind Care, Eye Care Hospital. And how do we raise the, what's the critical issue in the entire surgical operation? So he was toying with the idea of finding critical issues and then taking care of that. One day he was sitting at McDonald's shop and kept looking at this, how they standardize their system, and at the idea that the critical issue in a surgical operation is doctor's time. If you can reduce the turnover time of a doctor, patient to the doctor, cut it out, then surely you can push in more patients. And when he looked at his own system, he found that it's about half an hour or 20 minutes of turnover time. One patient was building, operated, by the time the patient came in, the theater was prepared, and then another patient was 20 minutes or a bit more. So he then innovated there. That instead of having one patient, two patients, or one patient in the theater, they should have two patients. One on the operation table, and the second just waiting. You need two more nurses to take care. A set of nurses will take care of the operation table, another set of nurses will take care of the person who is wheeling next. And as soon as the first person is operated, is wheeled out, and the next person moves in just 7 minutes time. With the result, that every surgery performed by a doctor in Arvind Eye Care is 2400 operations a year, while the average for India is 400 only. So you bring down the cost, increase the satisfaction, or more. So that's the innovation. That's the topic which we've taken is innovation. Now, let me get back to the Aichmar. So we envisage Aichmar as a platform for policy research, management research, for capacity building through training, for professionals and professionals, and creating the qualified managing professional manpower through the management education. It has been 30 years journey, long, arduous, it wasn't easy, because we are a not-for-profit society and we don't take any grant as a matter of faith. We grew here, we grew spatially as well, And we have created some global footprint as well in Afghanistan, in Yemen some time ago. And now we are about to take off with the next journey. Ladies and gentlemen, there couldn't be a better occasion than to announce the formation of the Ayushman Union.